Last time on HLNW. This is the best day ever. We brought back the Wii. We defeated the Neopets like over many times, and yeah, I like it. Hey, Ezra, what's wrong? Why aren't you so happy about your great victory?
I don't know. It's probably because I ran out of jelly sandwiches. That's all. And didn't get to have my mushrooms, either. Hey, you know what? I have been many times during battles, but I never had a chance to have those icky jellyfish sandwiches. Quiet, you! Stella, can you get me some pickles for my highly talented ice? Stella?
Yes! I defeated all three level 9 opponents! Woo!
Hey, you did? Way to go! How'd you pull that one off?
Well, let's just say they need to be a little stealthy and have a little patience.
Really? Speaking of patience, how about I do a little bit of spectating online?
Yeah, I have a good idea because she is the most best spectator ever. She never gives up. Like, man, it's like, she's like so...
Awesome? Yeah. Hey, Squidface, why don't you give me that Wii remote?
As a saying highly with 4 mandibles, I say that is very offensive to my species. Yeah, you got a point there, you know.
Just give me the remote before I rip your face off.
Right, chill.
Let's see, here we go. Spectator. Alright. Let's see. Ooh, Cario. He's one of my favorite characters. Oh, just put a little bit of 100 dolls in there.
Careful, Stella. You should really know that you need to pick a different character sometimes.
Me? But what about me? I don't pick characters. I don't like. Most of those characters suck, and most of them I really hate.
I don't know, James, because you always get irritated a lot and always rage quit too fast, kind of like Michael.
That's not true.
Oh, really? When was the last time you ever battled me in Halo 3? See? Should tell you.
But these guys are like weak other than Falco. Like, come on! It's like the best! I think your own luck is gonna run out. See? God damn it!
Man, even if you really like characters that are really good, you still fail at trying to win.
But what's worse? Well, you never play video games a lot.
Yeah, that's because I'm not really a game fanatic.
Well, you should be because... Aw, man, not again! Why does Falco always have to lose a lot? Hey, don't look at me! But why do you always have to pick Lucario sometimes? It's like, you're like... I don't go Lucario all the time. I pick sometimes, other things. But I'm not really good at doing anything like that. But, it was a good idea that Lucario was kind of like a...
Yadda, whatever.
Can I play after her, Zamami?
What am I supposed to say? No.
Aw, man.
My god! Win, Falco! Come on! You do better than that! James for the last time! He is not going to win! Shut up, you! Yes! I'm still the greatest! Beat that, James!
What? What? What?
Wait, you really want me to play?
Of course, silly!
Stella? Are you serious?
Of course! After he loses, I'm gonna watch him rage quit. Woo! I'm gonna play on the Nintendo Wii!
Gimme! Let's see, what should I pick? Ooh, Snake! I'll pick him! Remember, James, remember I tell you that you don't need to pick your favorite characters? Shut up, you! You're not the boss of me! You say that you're not the boss of me?
Yeah?
Well, I'm your commander. Oh. Heh, sorry.
What the? Oh, come on, Pikachu! Stop winning! Come on, let Snake get a chance, will ya? Come on! What? What the heck? What is going on? Come on, Snake! Just take him down! Come on! Come on, damn it! Come on!
Jeez, give me a break, James. You know that Snake isn't gonna be the best character at all.
Shut up, Jonathan! Everyone knows that Snake is the best! Yeah, but look at Pikachu! Isn't Pikachu great?
Pikachu's not awesome! He's gay! Retarded! He even got the top 10 award for the most awesomest Pokemon! It's the most stupidest Pokemon I ever heard of! It was like, oh, the center of attention! Oh my god!
James, calm down. You're starting to act like Michael from Rage Quit.
No, I'm not. Why do you always think that I'm, like, always so frustrated? Hey guys, calm down. Sudden death is coming on. What? Really?
Yes! 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 No!
God damn it, no!
Why? James. You almost did it, but you really need to calm down.
Yeah, you're starting to act like Michael from Rage Quit.
Yeah, like me and Argus said, you really need to calm down before you're about to lose. Calm down? How can I calm down? Well, you're the one who always fights against the Neopets and survives. But me? No, I'm just the one who dies in every episode. Oh God, I hate my life. I think I'm just gonna kill myself. James! For the last time, committing suicide doesn't mean anything about losing.
Yeah, look on the bright side. You're like the fastest runner there is. Oh well, here, have an Ativan.
thanks guys. Sorry about what happened. I didn't know what got over me.
Well, at least you calmed down. That was a good thing. Yeah, next time you should practice what Arby and the Chief did in the Arby and the Chief.
You really think so? Nah, no thanks. I don't feel playing video games right now. Well, at least I have a favorite hobby. And my hobby is to kill Neopets. Hey, James, there's something missing on your back.
What?
Ah, crap, my Nintendo fell off again. Aw, crap, my hand fell off!
Aw, shit, my fingers!
Oh, God, why? I hate my life. Now I really have to kill myself. Oh, yeah, I can't. I have no hands or fingers. Well, I'm just gonna go into my tent. I'll probably die in my sleep. Man. I'm starting to feel bad about him now.
Yeah, I feel worried about him too. Not even a miracle can save him now.
It's not like someone's gonna give him armor or something.
I've got myself an idea.
I love you, my sweet, precious darling. I just love you so much.
You didn't win into puberty, we just gave you new armor. Yeah, what the heck were you thinking?
Aw, man. Wait a second, did you say that you gave James an upgrade?
Yep, that's right. We gave him an upgrade.
No, that doesn't even look like an upgrade at all. Just look at the armor body of his armor. It looks different. And look at the back. Do you see the back is kind of old? This isn't Mark 6, it's Mark 5! 5! Can't you tell that you downgraded James?
Well, I thought we were supposed to put him into the top 5.
It's not even an upgrade! This is an upgrade!
Is it just me, or is this starting to feel a little worse?
Oh man, an elite! Someone help him!
What happened, soldier?
The boss was overrun by stuffed animals. They were everywhere. I was the last one standing, and they took our PlayStation 2.
What? The PlayStation 2 has been stolen? Nah, I don't think so. It's always secure. Hey, Stella, is our Xbox still there?
Yeah, it's right over. What the f***?
Oh my god, it's the Neopets! Those idiots stole our PlayStation 2! Oh wait, where are those behind them?
You guys take those Spartans down. I'll take it from here.
Everyone, do your battle stations!
Wait, stop!
Where have you been? Where have your Webkins been? We just did an entire season without you guys! Where have you guys been? Where have you been? Okay, you know what? Screw this. I'm just gonna kill you right now. I'm sorry, but you leave me no choice.
Oh, what's that up there?
Oh shit, it's the ostrich bot!
Oh man, they seem to be more powerful than I thought. What do we do?
I have no idea. How about let's say we get out of here?
No way! Master Bat will destroy us, even when we've even when we die, and if we run away, he will kill us. Kill us, I tell you! Do you know how many times that he has executed someone?
What are you guys talking about?
None of your business, ma'am. We go under orders of the mighty leader of the Bat Clan. The mighty Bat Webkin that controls all the Webkins.
Really? Well, thanks for the advice. Okay, Donathan, waste them.
Oh, yeah.
I surrender. Please, give me mercy.
Well, this thing got worse to even more worse. The PlayStation 2 has been stolen. Well, looks like we got another mission on our hands to rescue the PlayStation 2 before it gets destroyed, just like the Wii. Yeah, sounds like a good old plan. But we need to find out where the Webkins and the Neopets are from. We need to find out where those bases are, and then we'll kill them. Take them down, and get us back our precious PlayStation 2 before it, like you said, Argus.
Oh, well then. So, next time on HMW, we are going to infiltrate the Neopets secret base and rescue the PlayStation 2. See you guys then.
Hey, are you acting like Chuck Conroy?
Maybe.